I'm not sure I do know the nudge pass strategy in World Cup Soccer Wilbers. How about you tell us all how it works? Zoom in here and get the skill shot. I must say, I'm not super looking forward to one ball on this cable. It tends to be pretty brutal. Okay, you can tilt. Forgot about that. It's the other mode that you don't have to worry about tilt on. Oh dear. That one's going straight down. I knew as soon as I shot the ramp. Illustrious start on this so far. Let's keep going with it though. I won't get penalized because actually I will get penalized every time I do no good on this. The punishment is real and effective. At least I get that one back. Oh man, I'm brain farting on this tonight. Terrible. This definitely won't be getting snipped into a highlight. I'm gonna burn them all up. See how I go. You get 5 a day. You might need it on this one. You just need to do safe shots. Okay, just reading your comments on the chat there about your strat. Interesting. Okay. Whenever I hit it, it's just such a tricky shot. Oh. Alright, it's his magnetic personality. I got a nail now. Business. It's like the big shot's just taunting me to drain my ball, isn't he? Oh no, not quite. Oh, there you go, that was just a fluke. Nothing skillful at all about that. man, my idle TV off always comes at the wrong time. Where is it? There. The TV idles off after 4 hours of not pressing any remote control buttons, and it always happens. Always. When I'm in the middle of the stream. Usually at the worst time, like then. But that was much better than the other one. Alright, what am I chasing on this? Wow, 155 million on one ball. Hang on a second. 155, 134, 526. Really? Okay. I don't think so. I think we can pretty much discount score number one with a 526 at the end of it on this era of pinball machine. One more go. Use my two flippers to zoom in. Makes it nice and easy to get the skill shot. Alright, gab. Maybe into the magnetic personality, yeah. Do gab again.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Try and get personality again. That was lucky. Alright, that's personality. Definitely let the ball... I think it's safe to let the ball bounce off the flipper and then return to the right. Okay, so everything's lit. Get that, let that bounce. Do I go for the drainy shot? I do eventually. Now we're gonna go gab.
Hey,
now we got Mixie. We got the Mixmaster. Shoot into the ray. We should be good to go. As long as I don't drain. Yay! Good score time. Just a plain old dude. And now I'll have 2x after this, so. That will help matters. So that might come in handy if I don't screw this up.
Hey, you're a geek. Hey, you're a geek.
Hey, baby, can I buy you a couple?
Wilbers, I know you're typing furiously there into the chat about how you do it. I'm going to have a look at that in detail after I finish the stream because it sounds like there's a bit to it and it's an interesting strat. So nice work discovering it, that's for sure. It's always good to find the tip for the table. You seem to be very good at it too, you find all the good ways of doing things. The wrong one. Oh. not the one I want. Look at any target hits up there. That's lucky. Right. Get rid of that mag mimic. Sorry. Gab. Next shot would be mag mimic. Yeah, you're not kidding, Wilbers. It's giving me no hits whatsoever, Mixmaster. It's being quite stingy. The old Mixmaster. Go away. Missed a big shot. Oh, man. Doesn't want to give me that last magnetic. Oh, man. Bricked it twice. Get it. Oh, if only I could take it with me. Hey, there we go. Nice little gentle shuttle. Whoops. Ooh. Alright. Oh, now it's doing it. Excellent. Awesome. Excellent. Alright, here we go. Slick shades, bro. Alright, let's get the skill shot done, dusted. And this time, try not to drain as much as I did last time. And whoops, not the. Oh, man. Now I get the Mixmaster, huh? Build it up again. What's on reflex? To it. That's good. Get that one qualified. It's something. Whoa, that wasn't. Wasn't expecting the vector off that one. Right. Try and jag that magnetic again. If not, hard to rock and roll will do. See if I can get a safe one off there again. Oops. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, I mean, you can see that coming. That's not bad. That's had to save the best to last, didn't I? These don't count, obviously, but I'm going to put it in anyhow, because why not? It'd be great if some of these scores actually carried into your local, well, not your local, but the actual leaderboards for each of the modes. That would be really nice. That feels good. Let's see where I'm sitting. About midway, I think. Ooh, that's nice.